wonder what this is. This is Unilas, I guess. I think. It should be in this one, Lusaka. British Road Compass. This thing wants me to turn right, I don't understand. Probably because I keyed in a number of stops. No, I'm not turning right. Wants me to go to Palavana Road. There's probably a police checkpoint up ahead. We must thank the gods that we don't necessarily have to stop on the checkpoint. It's always females on the checkpoint. I wonder why. No maps. I'm not going to Palavana Road. I'm trying to get elsewhere. Alright. Yep. Exactly what I'm doing. There's a truck coming behind me, and because this part of Red Priest Road is narrow, normally give way, right? Look at that. And this is why I would prefer taking my mountain bike rather than a road bike, right? Thing wants me to turn left in 150 meters. I don't think that's where Katendi Market is. What? Why would I want to make a left turn here? This is private property. This map thing is. What? No. This is private property. Why would I want to make a left turn here? Huh. Arco Future Farm. So in case you're wondering, I'm at the mercy of Google Maps. So I mapped my itinerary, and at some stage, I'm meant to turn left onto the Kasisi Katende Road. But I think Maps is confused. I was given directions to turn into what looks like private property. It's actually gated. It's a barrier, a gate. Machoma. You have to say Machoma to nice ladies like her who are just trying to make it in this rough, rough place we call the world. I mean, she's probably not aware of climate change, as in she's not aware of what she's doing has a detrimental effect on the climate, setting charcoal, but then even if she was aware, I suppose she feels like she doesn't have a choice. Speculation. Some plants. This thing wants me to turn here. Jeez. I guess I'll have to stop and check. If I'm on the right track. I'm having second thoughts here. I've only covered about 17 km. That's just about the quarter of the distance I'm supposed to cover. So honest, I feel exhausted right now. But if I turned back, that would be an extra 20 kilometers. I would have covered 40 k's. But continue straight. Yeah, I could make it. I changed my approach. So if I cycle through this stretch in a phased manner, probably make pit stops and maybe take photos and enjoy nature, I should be able to make it. Normally though, when I loop like this, I quite prefer it if I loop without stopping. Adds to the thrill. It's actually a lot more challenging, but I don't think I'll be able to do that the way I'm thinking right now, so. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm wondering what this is. Oh, this is Unilas, I guess. I think. Should be in the national of Lusaka. British Road Compass. Yep. Proposed construction of student hostels for Unilas. Alright. I see it says library there. Yeah. Time to hit the pedal now. Oh, this is how youngsters get hit on the road, I guess. I think down here is where the Silverest housing complex is, or estate. This is quite fun. Feels like I'm ascending right now. This is where rats offices, where you get to do your fitness and everything else from, I guess. Alright. Grand opening of what exactly? Salem Christian Academy. Let's not get overexcited here. We've only covered quarter the stretch. Let's take it easy, shall we? Let's take it easy. Can't be serious. There's a toll booth. Huh. About 10 kilometers. I wonder if I should stop again and check. Hello. Bon. Katende market in Mutala? Katende market. Road yanenda Kasisi. Okay. Oh, that's for the call. I'm just checking Google Maps. Okay. Let's go from beach. Matawa school. Matawa school. Dozan. Another going to Pasande school. Demand any machine? Open con, demand any machine? Migration or something? Migration? Grade 3, Nanga demand any? Joshua? Grade 3 name? Mendo Chap Bola? Home from Pompa? Oh, okay. Yeah, I think. Okay, it's okay. Katende marketing so goal 14 kilometers from here. So ni pa right track. Skoma kwambi. Wacha ndana Josh. Alright. Okay, skoma.
Well, start up the conversation with those two youngsters.
Idiots everywhere. I'm wondering where I would have been by now if I'd cycled through my normal cycling route, which is Greatest Road and then Airport Roundabout, turn into Airport Road, all the way up to Kasisi Road, Ngwerere, and then home. Would have been cycling through Chongwe Road by now, I think. I don't see a minimart or a bar anywhere here. That's at a complex. Goodness, I wonder what they're building here. Right. Check it out. Oh, it's closed. I need to check out what it is they're building. There. I saw my mic. I saw my queen. I always get excited when I see females cycling. Now, granted, we have quite a bit of females that cycle here, but by here I mean Zambia. Lusaka is not exactly a place in Zambia where we find a lot of females cycling. So that was quite nice. Which is why, if you noticed, I did not... Which is why, if you noticed, I didn't bother castigating her. She was cycling on the wrong side of the road. If he was saying hi or if he was pointing at the camera. So I've noticed when I use the chest mount, it's usually very easy for people to take note of the fact that I have the camera strapped around my chest. So I usually get really excited. This one time, a couple of years ago, I think it was 4 or 5 years, must have been. Hello? 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 Sorry? Oh, Mr. Tono. No, I'm actually somewhere in Chongwe. I'm not around. Okay, I'll do that, sir. Thank you. The coin. All right.